With money making its way into politics, only those who have it can grant their place at the table. Presidential elections became a matter of budget, and politicians are nothing but commodities to be exchanged.